Okay, dear friends, we turn on the fire and we will cook rice noodle here. So put the rice noodle in the pot and add in boiling water. Onion and cabbage. We will do a stir fry of rice noodle. Cut the onion. Cut some cabbage. This should be enough. Okay, now let's take a look at the onion here. Time to say hello. Hello. Bye bye. Hello. Bye-bye. Hello. Bye-bye. Hello. Bye-bye. Hello. Bye-bye.
Okay, now we put in the cabbage.
That's a lot of cabbage. A little bit too much, but it doesn't hurt if we eat a little bit more of vegetables, right? It's okay to eat more vegetables. Okay, maybe we can change into a stronger pot. This fire is stronger. Now we take a look at the noodle. It's not totally soft. But what can we do?
We can change into a big pot.
Okay. So I will put in the big pot. A little bit burnt bottom. It's not a big problem. Put in the noodle on the bottom. A little bit of cooking oil. Hello. Bye bye. And then cover with vegetables. And put some water, maybe we need. For sure we need. Cook for 2 more minutes, it will be good. Okay. Quite unattractive without a lot of coloring, I think. But it's not that bad. Kevin is happily watching. Hello, Kevin. He's hungry. He's coming to my leg. Hello, hello. See. He's hungry. Okay. So, Nainai, okay? Okay, I will prepare some yogurt for Kevin. So, I will prepare some yogurt for Kevin. Let's see if Kevin likes his food. And before we move on to Kevin, oh, the rice noodle is becoming softened. Take care of Kevin. This way you will not be bored. You will see Kevin enjoy his food. Okay. See? He's coming to me. And our rice noodle is good. After now, see, the water is absorbed. All good. So now the food goes.